Definitely, absolutely, yes. When you write it yourself, it's being read with completely different eyes, and you get to know things that things you thought were clear, not clear at all. So yes, external review, absolutely necessary.
I think all kind of input feedback on your ideas is always extremely welcome and extremely needed. So I would say yes, it should be reviewed externally, and it should be reviewed as quickly as you have something which is coherent and readable for someone else.
There are certain rules and mistakes that can be easily avoided by consulting people who have more knowledge in these formalities beforehand.
Probably as close as possible after you have the budget, which is 1 month before submission, then you have something which is readable and should be reviewed by someone knowledgeable about European projects, but not necessarily in the subject and the topic of the proposal. Because part of the proposal is also to educate people that are generalists in the field, but do not have an expertise in that particular topic you are addressing.
You can send your proposal ahead in time, or a core proposal, a draft, and then get usually very nice feedback on what to improve, what to probably let go, how to arrange work packages, and then also, of course, ideas about the formalities.